And I mean, those kinds of things can be archived in the Storymobile archives too, or there's all kinds of ways to make sure that they're